Hi there. I'm here with a short tutorial on hinges. Why is this so hard to figure out? This is simple. There are big marks on all three hinges. That shows the low side. On the small grid small hinge there are double marks. But it is still the same low side. Check this out. They are all to the low side. When I click reverse, they go to the upper side. Low being negative, high being positive. So, I hope this clears things up about hinges. The next time someone is confused about them, you can look like the smart one. Catch you later.